as I had made a smart AC, so here are all my connections for that. And here I have connected the Argon device, the ultrasonic sensor, the LED, and the temperature sensor. I've just connected the VCC pin of the ultrasonic sensor in pin 2, the triggered pin into pin 18, and the echo pin into pin 24. The LED is connected to the pin 3 of the Raspberry Pi, and the buzzer is connected to the pin 5 of the Raspberry Pi. And